Some things take time. Some more, some less. But yet, time. You can be fast and you can be smart. You can have it there and know it well. You can imagine and plan with care, but some things take time. So it is to plan and build our house of dreams, where space, plants, colors, sounds, objects and memories play an infinite game of exchange. And so I did today, building new furniture, almost done with the studio of my dreams, a private space in my own private house, assembling details and finalizing pieces. There was no time to film, actually no need to. Everything was so uninteresting for everybody but us. And so I did. I lived the moments and lived the energy that took to put everything together. And now I'm happy, relieved, fully living this dream. I love to plan and I love to get things done. But some things take time. And that's fine too. And yes, I started watching Stranger Things and I like it a lot.